Keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. How long does it take? Next time I'll leave you in the dust.
I'm hoping there won't be a next time.
You don't mean...
Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a... a big tank and a new wagon to boot. Judge can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot, but I got no beef with you. I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done, same as you.
Gets things done? You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
And I have expressed my gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Hey, give me a hand with this, will you? Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors on account of, well, this little mess. I'm done wasting my breath on you. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun!